have Mr. Cooper. He is a cockapoo. He's a really sweet boy. We do a number two comb on his body, which is about 3/8 of an inch. His face is already short. We usually do that on his face as well, but since his face is already short, I'm just going to neaten it up today. Having to use the brown table to hold up
my actual table was in a break. You guys can at least see what I'm doing on this side better. My tax card next year, I will have a better setup. I'll have a camera and a better tripod and stuff like that. So that it's more pleasurable for you to watch these things. And the people that have been watching, I really appreciate you. Especially if you subscribe, I appreciate you even more. But these are just a simple watch, you know, like, you know, I'm appreciative just for that. Yeah. I'm hoping by next year, I'll be able to figure out something for the Wi-Fi back here so I can do my lives. Because I just be using my mobile data, and then when it goes out, that's when it's all janky. Just a little bit, so he's got a little bit more personality. So we're just going to turn up this face. Now it's cold. And he's got more of a taking care of his kids and putting his head through here.
Pretty little toe beads. You, buddy. I'm not sure if you're getting yellow gravy.
I don't have a color for you.
I know your mom would have said that.
Thank you. Sometimes I hear food start up. Inside of the head. And I need to find it over on this side. This side. Sitting on my head. First. most energy I've had all day.
Woohoo! But you just look at Alabama, the weather, the hot, cold, gets all sick, yicky, yicky.
That was going to fit in the weather too. I don't know why, but the past few days I've been craving fried chicken.
I've barely eaten the past few days, 30 hours.
You don't even have it, it's just what makes you want to eat.
But hey, I'm down 35 pounds, so go me. Woo woo woo.
Chicken would probably help that.
Well, you know, why they make the stuff that tastes so, that's so good there?
He's got a little bit of hair in there, but not a lot, but I'm not, it's not enough for me to pluck it. So he's going to shave in the corners to get some airflow. So I do want some hair in there to kind of protect. I don't want it completely like no hair. So I don't want him to get an infection. Chunkers. I kind of just use this to blend the back and the siding. I use chunkers because I use the pears. They take me a lot longer. Push this forward. Push it on the side and in front.
Fall asleep from this? Yeah. You fall asleep. You falling asleep.
Oh, baby. Something does my hair too. I get all sleepy too. It's very foolish. Oh. It makes me real sleepy. It doesn't have that much that I'm going to trim. So I'm just going to trim down the sides. Get that shim. Scissor the sides up just a little bit.
side. Up. Some hair sticking up on the sides. Bless you. Trimming up the already super short. And I do kind of want some light to come back to the short. This is it.
Just a finished look. Nice and short. Thanks for watching.